Pennsylvania is opening 16 more state parks for overnight camping beginning April 2nd. Anglers can get the jump on the start of trout season with more than 2,300 available campsites. There's more information on the Department of Conservation and Natural Resources website.